talk about the streets. Yeah, baby. Yeah, that's what we gonna do. We gon' talk about the streets. Hey look, I don't care about haters, I'm only concerned what hustlers think. But I think it's time I finally address this publicly. It's rubbing me the wrong way when these rappers speak comfortably about street life. It seems like they only giving y'all luxuries. I sat on work when I was positive it would sell. You know this game come with way more consequences than jail. Bittersweet when you win it deep, gassed up a rented V. Traveling with a key while I'm passing through Tennessee. Told baby girl I'd be back. She said be careful. I told baby girl I'd be strapped. That made her worry more. Street live by dirty laws. I got my stripes, how you earning yours? Can't let these think I'm turning soft. It's gonna be hard to convince kids, but honestly, losses taught me more than my wins did. It's complicated, I can't see it. Work hard to just break even. We traded that for them great beaches and St. Regis. Trust me, there's two sides, one glamorous, other scandalous. These symptoms of abandonment, we suffer damages. I was you, not comprehending or understanding it. Losses turn into pain, then they become advantages. Ah, you know that's real shit. Sometimes you gotta lose something to gain something. There's two sides to this shit. Fame, you see out here winning. It's 100 still in the trenches, man. Don't forget about that. This chess, man, we making boss moves. We can't be making cheap mistakes. Feel me? Remember that shit. Be careful, man. That's coming from the dude did anything. And this is the burn of proof.